wide, lean. Now the same kind of arm motion should produce